or supernova? St. John Chrysostom said, "This star was not of the common sort, or rather not a star at all, as it seems at least to me, but some invisible power transformed into this appearance. This is evident from its very course, for there is not any star that moves by this way. It was some power highly endued with reason." The following is from the Orthodox service during the Nativity. "God enlightens each of us in the way that it is most accessible and understandable to the particular person. And when he wished to enlighten the wise men, whose custom it was to observe the stars and their movements, he sent them an unusual star which guided them to the Christ."
Christos, our Savior, And thou, faithful, it's up to us to come and honor him. Vefde idem lempis thee. Come, believers, let us see where Christ was born. Let us therefore follow with the Magi, kings of the east, to where the star leads us. There angels praise unceasingly. Shepherds in the field offer deserving hymns, saying, glory in the highest to him, born today of the virgin Theotokos, in the cave in Bethlehem of Judea. Vefde idem lempis thee. Let us come and see.
Thank you.